good Marcy's doing on her stomach. Can you roll over? Can you roll over? I know you can. So Matthew, let me ask you a few questions, okay?
Okay.
You gonna go to school today?
No.
You gonna go to playgroup today?
Yes.
And who are you gonna see?
Randy and Aaron.
And Aaron?
Karen,
can you please go to the bathroom, get a tissue, and wipe your nose? Because we don't want Daddy to see all that snot coming out of your nose.
Mommy, don't let anybody take my guys.
I won't let anybody take your guys. Bye. Wipe it real good, okay? Marcy, you're going to crawl. See, I don't think so. Marcy's about 3.5 months old. She's still having some difficulty holding her head up. She's on her stomach. Come on, push.
Push. I did it.
Let me see. We're going to get a close-up. Let's see how well he cleaned his face. Hold real still. We'll get a close-up. Let's see. I still see some egg. There's still some egg in the corner of your mouth.
Okay. What is he going to do?
Where's Michael? Michael, come on down. Well, hurry up and get dressed. Marcy's getting upset. All right, sit down. Let's get a close-up. No. You sit back, and I'll do the close-up. You sit back and sit still, and we'll get a close-up. Look at Mommy. Look at Mommy. Matthew, right here, there's some egg. Right there in the corner of your mouth. Use your hand and go like this. Right here. No, it's in the corner, right there of your mouth. Still there. In your mouth, the corner of your mouth. There. Now I think you got it. What's the matter, Marcy? You don't like it?
No, don't.
Okay, Matthew, move out of the way and I'll roll her over. Hi, Michael and Marcy together. Don't you two look cute? And Matthew, sit next to Michael like we did with the pictures.
Too heavy.
Oh,